Okay, so it's April Fool's, and I'm pranking Wendy. I told her that the trap caught on fire. She about to do my lashes, so she don't even know that the trap really didn't catch on fire. I'm just gonna figure out how I wish I would have recorded the call, but I couldn't record the call because it was just real impromptu, and I just thought of it real quick, and I'm doing lashes right now. Bria, say hey, girl.
Hey girl.
Exactly. So boom, we're here, and we're gonna try to document Wendy coming in. I don't know at what point she's gonna walk in, but when I hear the key, I'ma turn on the camera so we can get it. I told her that the dogs in the back got out. Yeah, I pretty much lied to her, so let's see. Basically, Rico is about to come over here and just try to, like, with his inspector ass, you know.
Yeah.
And try to see what happened. Like, I'm just in the back just cleaning up. I took a little break because, girl, it was so smoky and just so, it's fucked up. And Steve not even here.
Where is he?
He went to New Orleans, bitch. And then he don't even got the phone, his phone. So it's like, I can't even call him.
What the fuck? Why you don't have his phone?
Girl, I don't know. Girl, yeah, the back is fucked up. It's like the whole shit is burnt down, bitch.
Are you serious? Like, his house is gone.
Yes, like, the firefighters came, like, in the middle of the night, and I just got here this morning, and it's just like, they was able to save the last trap.
Bitch, what the fuck? All right, I'm about to put my shoes on and come.
Okay.
I'm about to get myself together and come.
Okay.
Girl, okay, bye.
Bye. This is gonna be so good. Girl.
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 It's fucked up back there, girl.
Ooh, you have me stressed. Oh, hi, children.
Say hi. Girl, I have to record it because I had to pull out the damn vlog. Like, girl, come check this out.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna stop.
Girl, you go first. It's crazy.
Oh my God, don't scare me.
You gotta walk all the way to the back. April Fools. That was easy to get you. I got Jazz though. She on her way.
Oh my God. I was shook.
You said, I have no words.
I had no idea this whole time.
Oh, you know I'm a vlogger now.
Girl, put this on the damn show. Girl, what the fuck?
Girl, that shit is so sad.
I'm scared.
Girl, you gotta go all the way back there.
Shelby, are you okay, girl?
Girl, I have to go find Shelby. Okay?
Oh my gosh.
Girl. Oh. April Fools.
Bitch, you really have me over here. I'm over here thinking this is gonna be burnt.
You thought this was the
right. I thought this was it, but.
No.
No. It's clean. That's the shocker.
And that's the other dog, girl.
The shocker is it's clean. I haven't seen this since the fucking Halloween thing.
Girl, sorry I made you put your shoes on like that.
Girl.
Y'all know I love April Fools, okay?
Bitch. I came back here like, nothing.
I said, girl, it's burnt down. It's a new gate, too. You
that's
see?
Why I'm like, that's the April Fools. It's cleaned up. Because bitch, it be dirty back here.
We gonna get, I'm gonna clean it before Steve get back. I'm gonna try to like.
Bitch, when you said Rico's ass is coming over here.
Girl. Hey, Daisy.
The way that I told my mom, hey, I said, Shelby.
Girl, the last trap is burnt down.
I'm really. Steve don't have his phone. Fuck you, girl. And the phone.
Steve don't got his phone. Super April Fools. I had to get somebody.
Girl. I was really like, I don't see a difference.
Gunther, you back here bald as hell, child. With the big dog. No, Shelby.
What is it?
It's my first day back. I'm going to my physical trainer, Max. Shout out, Boss Bay. And I just want to show y'all. why I be late, because I have defiant children. Watch this. Lyric, come on. You see this? She not listening. Come on, let's go in the house. Come on. You coming? That's a, I don't want to, but I'm coming. Come on, because you the one that scratched your ear like that. Come on. Come on, follow the yellow brick road. Lyric, come on, bro. Jesus, let me fix your ear, because you rubbed it on the ground. That's why it's doing that.
So we back at home base. It's my personal trainer. Okay, I ain't been here in a long ass time.
We about to get it in though.
So we about to get back to it. Adi. I'm wearing Boss Bay uniform. You can work out in her. You can go to the club in her. You can go do your errands in her. You can go on a date in her with a heel. You know what I'm saying? All purpose.
I just wanna grind together. I don't wanna do nothing else. I don't wanna do nothing else. Can we shine together? I can't see you with no one else. I can't see you with no one else.
I can see that you're doing well, doing well. Kind of mean when you're by yourself, by yourself. Tell by your vibe that you're building on it, building on it. Soon as I got you, I was spending on it,
spending on it.
I know you got it, baby, but you got me. Take it all down and let me space. Ride with me, yeah, yeah. Shine with me, yeah, yeah. Take your time, baby.
I just wanna ride together. I don't wanna do nothing else. I don't wanna do nothing else. Can we shine together? I can't see you with no one else. I can't see you with no one else. You know I'm 24/7 about that grind with you. Turn it around and get me right from behind, could you? Get it on camera and you know I'm looking fine with you. I'm a freak, so I do that 6 9 with you. You ain't never really been in love like this. Hand on your shoulder from behind, friendship.
I gotta do that 3 times, so 2 more times. And he's trying to kick my little ass since I haven't been here, but it's okay. I have to leave because I have a Zoom meeting that I forgot about that I have to go get ready for with heavy hitters. So workout is cut short, but I'll be back tomorrow, bitch. Period.
Okay, well, y'all got to see some of my workout, and to be honest, it was feeling like I was gonna throw up. So I'm glad that I forgot about the Zoom so I can hurry up and zoom on out of there. And I will be having abs this summer, okay? I will be having things. Abundance, honey.
Good morning. Making me a smoothie, and then I'm going to my workout. Today, I'm taking my dad with me, so. Let's go.
Shouldn't even miss you, but I miss you down. Shouldn't even kiss you, shouldn't even be around. Shouldn't even shoot my shot right now. I should be focused on this paper, huh? Too bad your presence irreplaceable. Wish I could fix it, but it's difficult. Too many times you left me in the cold. You can express yourself.
Okay, so my dad just made it. Made it to the workout.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? All right. Look who it is. Okay, he's about to get it in.
So, 7-12.
Yeah.
What you gonna do is, you're gonna
7-12.
You wanna talk to me. Y'all wanna talk it out, and we wanna move forward. I'm like, that's bullshit. I'm gonna go over here. Let him take my shit.
How many sets?
Okay. We're gonna do 3 of everything though. You can leave that right there. That's it.
So,
you ain't scared of nothing. Also,
And we're finished. How do you feel, Dad?
Feel good. Yeah.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Good. That's all I wanted. We're in Inglewood at Keys and Things. Keys, say what's up.
Hey everybody,
this is such a beautiful soul. I just love her to death. We're here about to do a lymphatic drainage massage. Let's go. It's so serene in here.
Where should my arms be? I love the lymphatic drainage job.
Yeah, it leaves lighter.
Yes.
Snatched.
Without weed, I've been having some crazy ass dreams.
They've been vivid.
Oh my God.
Yeah, or I'm feeling lucid.
Man, like I had one that was super out of body. Like it was crazy.
Wow. Maybe the astro you was.